feels like getting hit in the balls, but in the foot.
Do I need a massage?
Yeah, them? We're back, ladies and gentlemen, in the jumps. 2 weeks ago, we had 2 feet of snow, and now it's 85 degrees and ready to pack. We already packed this nice, fine roller here. Yeah, the dirt jumps have kind of had a long winter, not in the best condition, so that's what we're doing in this video. Get it ready to ride, so then we can start building some new stuff. And it's starting to send once the weather is nice for good, so yeah, we're gonna start with packing this berm here. So, you know, the shark fin, pack this, redo the whole tabletop build and everything. Then yeah, we gotta go show them the puddle, terrible drainage that created.
Dude, that jump got a little mush looking.
That jump's not looking too preem. Huge puddle down there. You got a lot of work to do.
That was pretty smart.
Yeah, as you can see down here, we got a bit of a drainage problem. Water doesn't really have much place to go. But you know, it's really not a problem. That'll fix itself. I hope. This stuff's held up pretty good. Just gotta repack it, get her ready to go. And then over here, this thing's collapsed a little bit. So we gotta fix this shiz. So much work. Oh my god, dude, we have a pond.
This jump is looking safe and amazing.
She's ready to hit. No, not in this video, but coming up, we're redoing this thing completely. Moving her back, making her better, just for absolute sundage. Yeah, it's looking great right now. See, this drainage is actually looking pretty fantastic. There's only about 4 inches of water down there. We might need to get a fishing pole.
Bust out the sump pump. That's a full-on pond there.
Full-on pond. Even though I don't think this restricts its riding capabilities, because you know you can just ride on top of it. That was my whole drainage plan. So get up.
Okay.
Please. Find it.
Oh shit! Oh, yes.
I'm gonna find a stick to stick in there.
It's pretty slippery, dude.
Depth check. I mean, that's kind of a lot of water.
That's a good amount. Yeah, that's pretty freaking insane, dude.
Pretty crazy.
Good water storage there is how I'm seeing it, actually. Got one more thing to check out, the sand jump. So this is obviously looking great. I have to soften up that sand there. And yeah, overall, park kind of just looks trashed. So we're going to fix it up. Hopefully it doesn't snow again. And yeah, just hop into a build lapse and this place reestablished into a rideable bike park build lapse. You getting shots?
Getting the shots.
That's good. First recipe, sucker fair. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. For fail, listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville, talk to him. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA. Lame can't tell the difference. One time for a who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. 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 No role models and I'm here right now. No role models to speak of. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest. Not Trina, but I swear to God, it's to make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. Then hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich cause I can have any. I got defensive and said, nah, I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA. Lame can't tell the difference. One time for a who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. 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 I want a real love, dark skin and Aunt Viv love. That Jada in that weird love. That leave a toothbrush at your crib love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid love. Alright guys, we're just gonna be shredding this berm and then gonna try and dial in that you know, nose manny thing that Bode pulled the other day. Currently I'm on his bike because just filmed the helmet review video and broke my chain.
Oh my gosh.
Gentlemen, absolutely just shattered the chain there.
Also the best one.
I don't know. Kind of mid, my opinion, because we're getting some new bikes. Remo. Yeah, broke the chain. Go check that video out. It's freaking shred. Hey, you know you can't film this way. Jump the way.
Yep. Okay, go.
Berm's in primo condition, guys. Packing this time around was amazing because, you know, it's still intact. Ready to get a shot of this amazing roller that we packed? I'm gonna freaking nose bonk it. All right, guys, yeah, Berm's amazing. Roller's amazing. Now let's get this freaking nose mandy to Manny that I couldn't get the other day, and Bode got it, so kind of pissed me off, actually. But I'm so insane, I'm gonna get a first try. Oh.
Stalling it.
Guys, freaking stomped. Insane as shit is. And unlocked the new shark fin.
Oh, you're calling that one stomped?
What was it?
It's kind of a bad angle.
It was stomped for me, but not for the filmer.
No.
Absolutely found that shark fin right there. Gosh. Amazing day.
Man, almost.
That was stomped. Was not good enough.
Not good enough? Poor camera footage. Stupid tree is in the way. Move.
Oh, dude, I just bottomed out my ankle over there. Oh,
how's that ankle?
My ankle. Oh.
Thoughts? What's going through your head?
Oh, it feels like getting hit in the balls, but in the foot.
Oh, man.
Like, same feeling, except just in the foot, though.
Do I need to massage them?
Yeah, them? Oh, you're gonna hear the pop.
You fixed it. You fixed the pop.
I fixed the pop. My ankles always pop, but not anymore. Yeah, that was for sure stomped.
I forgot to tell you, the tree was in the way. Kinda. I tried running out of the way, or running around it, but it didn't work.
Okay, watch this. Get one more angle standing on the shark fin.
Standing on the shark
fin? Yes, yes, yes. Yes.
Okay.
And I'll do it for a third time.
Smacking that thing down.
Yeah, I kind of forgot how to do that. So actually, we're just gonna move on to the shark fin and absolutely boost the shark fin right now. Gentlemen.
Well, restart that part. Okay.
You good?
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, absolutely stomped that shark fin thing over there. This berm, freaking amazing, you know? It's holding up. Primo. Cream. Not even watered, so it'll just get more packed in when we ride and water it. So we're getting the park underway. Guys, it's gonna be sick. Starting the jump build again. We already got big stuff going down that you've probably seen, but cannot see. Not allowed to. But yeah, freaking big stuff going down. We're gonna get back in here, get this place fixed up better than ever this year. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss it. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Tastes good like soul food. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU.